Soot inside your turbocharger will restrict nozzle's movement, which can cause low power and limp mode. You can try to unlock your variable nozzle turbocharger without disassembling. With cold engine, start with removing EGR valve and EGR cooler. In the description, you will find a link to the video about that. This method involves filling the hot side of turbocharger with carbon soot dissolving agent. Remember that this method is experimental. You are doing it at your own risk. You shouldn't do it if your car is equipped with DPF. Now, insert plastic tube inside exhaust manifold through the EGR system hole. If you can fit only 20-30 cm, the tube is not going towards your turbine. You should fit 60-70 cm. Disconnect rubber hose from brown vacuum valve that controls your variable geometry turbine. Connect large syringe. That way you can move nozzles inside your turbo. With an applicator from WD-40, connect plastic tube to the can with dissolving agent. The dissolving agent I'm using is Avon Cleaner, which is great with carbon deposits. Be careful, those chemicals can be very aggressive, do not inhale fumes, do not touch with your skin. Now apply the dissolving agent for about 15 seconds to fill the turbocharger. Every few minutes move nozzles with the syringe to loosen up carbon deposits. Leave it for about 45 minutes so it can dissolve completely. In the meantime, you can assemble the EGR system. At the end, start your engine and rev it to remove the soot from turbo and exhaust.